Hello everybody and welcome back to Simon Plays. I'm Simon. Today I'm playing more Resident Evil 8. I can see a door back there. I don't know, probably inaccessible right now. The game was definitely overpowering my voice a bit, so I upped my mic just a tiny bit. I'm just hoping we don't go into space with the volume. Maybe I should have lowered the game instead even more. I don't know. We'll see. I'm still learning, guys.
In life I'm new and to in this. Death, we give glory.
Hello? You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe.
Ethan.
What the hell? Hey, can you
so
hear
naive.
Me?
She's got skulls on her stick, dude.
The child's father.
Child? Hey, wait. Do you mean Rose? Is she here?
Rose! Rose, yes. She is in great danger. Since Mother Miranda brought her to the village, we have fallen into darkness.
What are you talking about? The monsters?
The castle bell heralds danger. They're coming!
No. Wait. Where's Rose? Who's Mother Miranda?
The bell tolls for us all. They're coming again.
Rose is here?
It's funny how like he tries to keep this old woman safe, but it's very clear that maybe somebody needs saving from her, not the other way around. Okay, nothing on the back here. Imagery of this. I mean, that's probably, like, I don't know. I mean, you'd think it's Mary and Jesus. But in the context of this game, who knows? This is so cozy. Oh, okay. Maybe not that cozy. Chem fluid again. Weird crow lady. Or whatever. Oh, great lichens. The fabled monsters, monster wolves of old. May they come to eat our flesh. May they come to tear us apart. That doesn't even rhyme. Oh, right. There's a diary like this. I'm not gonna read all this, but I'll show it to you, I guess, if I remember. There's drawings. You could consider that content, but... Is it a big lock that I can't pick? Oh! I always look under beds. There's nothing else in here. Okay, I have to shut that down. Wait a minute. That's, I'm guessing, very annoying for you guys. Kaboom. Can't take screenshots anymore, but that's fine. I've got plenty screenshots from this game. Okay. A maiden of war. More gunpowder. Locked from the other side. I think that's the other side of the cart. We were there before. I think, yeah. That's where the goat heads are hanging. Behind that. Nope. So is this on the map? It is on the map. And if I do this, nothing updates, right? Right, okay. So they get put on the map as soon as you see them, I guess. No. Oh, I spy with my little eye a gem hidden in another eye. A crystal fragment. The wrong button. Locked again. Okay, stop. I only pressed it once, I promise. And possibly that's the door I could see from the other side. I don't know. So I was here and I was looking that way. No, it's over there. Possibly another door. Because the one, yeah, that's over here. I keep pressing that button to run. Ceremony site. Castle Dimitrescu. Yeah, the Dimitrescu should have had more of this game. The castle in general. Here, we offer these gods of warding to protect the village and its people. Any who break them shall feel Mother Miranda's wrath. So here should have been a goat that you get to destroy, like the bubbly heads from Resident Evil 7. But the game just knows I've done this already and won't spawn them in any new playthrough. Which, on the one hand, yes, I get it. You don't want to be collecting collectibles on every single playthrough. On the other hand, why not? Like, I put them there, and if I want, I'll ignore them.
This leads to the castle.
Castle Dimitrescu. We need, yeah, do stuff. Fit in the depressions. Yeah, I can fit in the depressions. Stronghold, graveyard, and meal. So if we try to go towards the meal or stronghold, I'm guessing, yeah. Doors locked with a very intricate. I'm guessing a key is also needed, but this looks like you can just open it. Whatever, I won't doubt. I'm not a doubter. Can I wonder? Ah, 0 out of 10 IGN. Oh, immediately notice this. And Crow Lady again. And then whatever this is. A fine lady. Whatever that is. And a stud or a stallion or whatever. He's got a thing with horses. Maiden crest. See, you have to assume, right? That's not Mary and that's not Jesus. There's different lore going on around here. So we're in the church. We entered from the left. Yeah, so we gotta go through the scarecrows or whatever that is. Oh wait, what does it say up here? Should disaster fall upon the village, seek out the crests. One is in the care of the church, the other is at Louisa's house. Is that supposed to be Louisa on the bottom right? I've never noticed that before. What's that supposed to be? Okay. Louisa is very liked in our community. Okay, I'll save. Yeah, see? Completed on hardcore. And then I played on standard a few times because I'm not doing that again. So this ghost that you are supposed to destroy make a sound that's very similar to the sound this makes. This shows that there's a safe room in here. There's a safe spot and whatnot. But if you hear closely, there's a clicking sound. And that same clicking sound is done by the goats that you did destroy. I've spent like 30 minutes going around the church trying to find out where that horse goat was, the goat. Turns out there is no goat here. Ah, right. the fields. I'm not a guy that reacts loudly, so do not expect that of me, but I guarantee you when shit like that happens, my breath gets taken away. I am not good with jump scares. Yeah, I see him. I saw him. He was running over there. Plain as day. I like how Ethan's breathing becomes erratic whenever shit happens. Like, it's obvious he's not comfortable with this either. Can I go through here? No? Oh, there's something over there. Okay, so I need to go through the fields. It's unavoidable. Unavoidable. You know what? We'll try to be safe. We'll use the shotgun. Make sure we don't get wrecked so early in the game. I for sure remember like thinking I should stick to the right here or something. Is there loot? Oh yes, there is. Like, I have these vague random memories from when I used to play this a lot. Okay, he's coming, isn't he? He's gotta be coming now, like... Oh shit, he's right in front of me. Did I hit him? Okay, we need to get out of the field. I cannot see. Go here. Yeah, right, and let them come here. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, come on, bless it down. Oh, it doesn't damage me? Today I learned. I'm not a fan of mines, but I was forced to use them in Resident Evil 7 and realized the potential. That last part with Mia. Ah, there's more flower to shoot. Okay, so I don't think there's anything else, or at least if there is, I won't bother finding it. But I will go here and pick this up. We saw it earlier. Yeah, I think that's fine.
Shit.
Papa, there's someone. Close the door, please.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Stay back.
Please. Don't hurt us.
Whoa.
He's got a sword or something.
I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see normal people at last. Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house. And she's not answering and the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl. He's an outsider.
Oh. Shit, we're sitting ducks in here. Can your old man walk?
No.
One of the monsters cut him. He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get into Louise's house.
Shh, quiet. Must be a way inside. Stay here, be quiet. Don't move until I get those gates open.
Can I have a sword, please? No? Okay. I would very much like to have that sword. I know it's a machete. A machete? Don't correct me in the comments. I like calling it a sword. More gunpowder. I mean, at this point we can probably... yeah, make a lot of stuff, but... do I need to? I don't think so. Another toilet. Yes. Okay, more gunpowder. Then I guess this door is locked. Yes. Is there anything over here? Nothing I can see. Alright, I forgot to mention, we obviously picked this up in the church, right? That's one of the two crests we need for the door to the castle. Piece of relief with a carving of a beautiful maiden. And I think that's the demon. Or a frog. Either way, that's the one we need.
Come on, it's clear.
Hurry, hurry!
Took your damn time.
Thank you too. Yeah. No, thank you. You're welcome. Of course.
He's Ethan, not used to relying on other people. I'm sorry.
Ethan knows better English than me.
We'll be safe in here, won't we?
Safer here than out there, that's for sure. Hey, do you know anything about what's going on around here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
Nobody's answer.
Father?
My God, you must be really hurting for a man to do such noises, such sounds.
Hello? Anybody home?
Maybe a familiar voice.
Yeah.
Louisa! Open up, it's me, Elena!
That's not Louisa.
Shouting, you'll draw the monsters.
Julian, calm down.
Who's this?
A
Sherlock Holmes light.
Father, for God's sake, Julian, let us in.
No, they'll smell the blood. You'll endanger us all.
My father will die out here.
That's not my problem.
What's going on?
These people want to let a dying man into our home.
Come now, these people are our friends. Go on, go inside. Come now, this way. You're not from this village.
No, obviously.
No, I'm Ethan.
Julian, go make yourself useful and check the grounds. I said go!
Everyone's so bossy in this game.
Well, if Elena trusts you, then so do I. Come inside, Ethan. Wait here. I'll check on the others.
Okay, I won't save here yet. Louisa, the broken again. I got more of the livestock. I don't think we'll make it through the winter at this rate. Ernest is still missing too. We can't find him anywhere. Has Mother Miranda abandoned us? I guess so. Yeah, they were taking screenshots too. I wish I could read what the description says. It's probably the owners of the houses and whatnot. But it's impossible to read. Like, look at this wall, right? Like, look at the scene in general. This looks amazing. Is this real life?
Come inside, the others are waiting.
Or is it fantasy?
The fuck is this? Outsiders, you're gonna get us all killed!
Quiet! Anton! He helped Leonardo and Elena.
We were doing fine by ourselves.
Yeah, obviously.
Please, Ethan, take a seat.
Dying in a shed.
Is this all that's left? From your entire village? All that's left. All that's left? There is no one left! A worthless invalid! A stupid, wailing bitch! And you! You drag a bloody man and an outsider in here like it's nothing? And expect to be all safe? There is no safe! Every sorry bastard out there has been ripped in half! But tomorrow? Tomorrow we'll all be dead. Just like her damn husband. Put a sock in it, Roxanna!
That's enough! This house Honestly. Has protected my family for generations. And drunk or not, you are all welcome and safe in here.
Whatever.
Can someone please tell me what the hell is going on here?
We don't know. One day we were a quiet, devout village, and the next, the monsters came and attacked us. And they kept coming.
Wait, Louisa. Where is your husband? Did they...
No. No, he is out there. Somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
He went to get help.
She believes that?
Yes, yes, that's it. He went to fetch help.
Let us pray. For him. For all of us.
Good idea. Come. Gather.
Great ones, hear our voice. Together as one in reverence, we call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make our sacrifice and await the light at the end. In life and in death, we give you glory, Mother Miranda.
Now, the tea should be ready.
Yes, can I have
Come
some
help
tea,
me,
please?
Please.
Can I
the
have
prayer.
Some tea, please?
I've heard it before. There was an old woman near the graveyard.
Give me the hag. Some bitch is crazy as a bag of rats.
There is wisdom in her devotion, though. And I hope it protected her as it shall protect us.
What are you doing?
Leonardo, what's wrong? Are you okay?
No!
Oof. One shot.
Father!
Elena, no, stay back!
No, let me go!
He'll kill us both! We have to go!
No, that's a strong female character.
I'm so sorry, Father.
Hey, that wasn't your father anymore. You did the right thing. Elena, no! There's nothing you can do!
Papa!
This entire place is collapsing!
Like she knew what she had to do and did it.
You couldn't save him.
No matter what.
He was already gone.
Leave me alone.
No, we're getting out of here together.
Wait, I thought
I gotta get out of here.
Shut the overlay down. Maybe I need to restart the game for it to take effect. Nothing of use. Yeah, I think that's the door we tried before and it was locked.
We could just get through this wall.
Like, how? Stealthy herb, camouflaged between other herbs. Take the screwdriver out of the keyring if you need it. Like, contextual things last for so little. If you know what it says, it's enough time to read it, but if you're reading it for the first time, then... Okay... I think we're gonna use the screwdriver to get the crest from outside. Oh yes, please. It's fully loaded. Okay, so I've noticed this a bunch. So when you switch between weapons, it almost seems like Ethan has four different hands, and he's, because at some point there's like four hands on screen, right? I'm sure if I cut a frame in there and see, there's at least three hands on screen at one time. I don't know how he does this. Oh shit. This place is going up into flames.
Damn, the fire's moving fast.
Wait, I've got an idea. Arena, wait. I'll get us out. How does this car even turn on?
What are you thinking?
Step back. We can bust out with this.
I thought I'll be controlling it. Oh, I am controlling it. Ah. Just for pressing the gas once. How do you do this? What was he thinking?
Ethan, are you alright?
I'm fine. Let me back up again.
The fire! There isn't any time!
Up! Up!
Nowhere to go but up.
Like, she gives you a nod there, like, yes, we're gonna die here, and we're good.
Hurry!
It's obvious, it's not 100% into surviving with all that's happened.
Don't worry, and try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan. You're kind. I hope your family is safe.
I do too. Once we get out of here, maybe you'll get to meet them. Come on, it'll hold. There, that's our way out.
Oh, thank God. But what then? The village is still full of monsters. We can't fight them, there's too many.
Hey, hey, don't talk like that. We'll find a safe house to put you in until I can find my daughter. My hunch is she's in that old castle.
No, the place is full of nothing but blood and death. And I don't want to be alone while your father?
Elena, no, that's not him. Not anymore.
He said my name? Father!
Wait, it's not safe! Stay there! Come on! Give me your hand!
Ethan, go! Save your daughter!
Elena, don't give up! Reach for me! Why is everyone dying on me? This is just too much.
Like, this guy was giving a valiant fight against whatever is plaguing him. He was trying his best to control himself.
I just don't get it. place is going mad. Why the fuck is this happening again?
Oh, that must have hurt so much. And he didn't even flinch. Like his half his hand is missing, and he hit the wall with a missing part. This man is made of, I don't know, steel or something. Yes, I'm saying he's Superman. So, I mean, you won't get this out of my head. This is a frog. It's not a demon. It's like a huge frog. A hypno frog. Come on, Natasha. Stop that. Either play the game or don't. Whoop. Kills him, and then if you check where he's supposed to have died, it's only like black goo or something. Like, he's not even a human, right? He died and turned into essentially whatever the mold was. In Resident Evil 7. Also, is this the logo for Resident Evil 6, or what? Okay. This episode is still too small, so I guess we'll push forward. I'm pretty sure there's not a save point for a while now. We'll see. So we put the maiden here. Okay. Then we put the bullfrog here. Is that it? Yep. It's like eating someone's face or something. Their head.
Nothing but blood and death.
Huh? Their neck? I don't know. Their entire shoulder bone, collarbone, or whatever it's called. This, like, I'm trying to find out what it's attached to. Or at least what it used to be attached to, because what can possibly be here? But I've never come to a conclusion about it. Insert down here, okay. Now I'm wet and it's freezing. Water looks muddy as hell. Somebody's stockpiling here. They're probably scalping GPUs also.
Well, well. Didn't think anyone was left. You must be pretty tough. Huh.
Who the fuck are you?
Oh, you're not local. Even better. Mother Miranda is gonna love you. Wait, you're whining. We're almost there.
His voice is amazing. I very much like the voice acting for this character and the voice itself.
The man is of no real use to anyone else.
Her too.
My daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can show you if you entrust the mortal death.
The hell is this?
My daughters and I shall deliver to you.
Get out of his way, ugly! I wanna see! He's away!
Brother, shut the fuck up!
What? Where?
You mean you'll screw around with him in private? Where's the fun in that? Give him to me, and I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Ugh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man thinks suffering is assured.
Yak, yak, if a man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn mouth! And don't be a sore loser!
Magneto.
You'll find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded
oh,
to
oh, keep glory. One day your head might actually fit your ego.
Fight, fight, fight.
Hey, don't I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. There will be no more fight. Remember from whence you came.
Thank you. Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin!
Let's see what you have here. Ethan Winters.
Like the thing he's wearing at his neck.
No way!
Jump, Ethan. The lichens look terrifying. Can you imagine seeing that in real life?
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life. Very nice.
Oof. Exactly what I was thinking. Oh shit.
Shit!
My word. You truly are as strong as they say. Oh, you don't think I've let you get away? Gotta keep Donna and Moreau entertained. So now it's time for the beautiful, blood-soaked grand finale. Something like grand American ground beef.
Too close.
So they would expect us to die here. And that's what they were fighting over, who gets to kill us within the next 5 minutes or something. Lay. I wonder if that's a real currency. I've never looked it up. Maybe that can tell us where exactly this happens. I know a language in which... No, I don't know the language, but I know in a language money is called lek. But that's a bit different. Okay, we're back here, where the GPUs are being stored. Very elaborate. Solid door. Like, this place looks run down too. I suppose there used to be walls everywhere. Red brick walls. Do you guys see the crows? I don't see them. I wanna try shooting one, see if it drops eggs, like in Resident Evil 4 or something. I'm sure they're visible right now. Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, right. It actually dropped something. Whoa, that's a substantial amount of money. Is that actual people? Oh, yes, that's actual people. Okay. I think they took it a bit too far here. It's the same guy even. They've killed him many times. Are there more crabs I can shoot? I don't see any other way.
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah?
You think?
So do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide.
Okay, so
welcome, Ethan. Oh, now here's something I haven't seen before.
Gonna shoot off exotic food. What is he talking about? Do I have something that he hasn't seen before? I don't know, the crystal skull? I want to trade both of them.
To think I would buy such things.
So these do. Okay. Flies. So that's... That's improved inventory, right? Yeah, extra... Oh, that's over there. Extra baggage. Okay, there's a free lockpick. I think these free items exist in any way, even if you are on a new playthrough. This obviously doesn't, this doesn't. I'm not gonna buy this stuff. Might buy the knife just because it looks nice. Doesn't really... I don't think it makes any difference. Yeah. Lemmy high capacity magazine for 9,000. Okay, so let's buy all the free stuff first. Like,
interesting selection.
Why not? Can I buy like 30 ammo for free? Oh, yes.
Thank you for your purchase.
And 15? No, just 5? Wait, it says over 15.
Uh-huh.
Maybe only 5 is free. So now we have 8660. 8660. We can immediately go for shotgun power though. I don't know about that. I remember finding a different handgun. Is that the thing in this game or was it another one of the Resident Evil?
What are you buying? Oh. Just something an old friend of mine used to say.
So, you probably guys know already, but that's a line from Resident Evil 4. The merchant used to say, "What are you buying?" Like that. Greatly increases rate of fire. Greatly increases ammo capacity. Now, you know what? I think I'll do... Is it enough? Yeah, it's enough for this and this. Power and reload speed. I'm thinking I'm probably making a mistake, right? Yeah, okay, I'll just go for this.
This simple modification can be done in just a moment.
I'll go for this and we'll save shotgun ammo for bosses and use all the extra firepower to blow them out of the water, right?
Thank you for your patronage!
Is he gonna roll back in now? No. So, we can't see it yet. But the Duke here has a crest. Just like the rest of the lords do. And his crest is an owl. An all-seeing owl. And I guess that's how he knows everything. But look at this. Doesn't this look amazing? You tell me. I believe it does. Castle Dimitrescu.
Could Rose be here?
This entire game could be in this castle and I'd still love it. January 5th, Redneck. Delivery of 1 male, 3 females. January 28th, Mother Miranda meeting with Mistress Dimitrescu. February 1st, the Duke business discussions. So the Duke is doing business with them too. Three daughters, Bella, Cassandra, and Daniela. Ooh, fat purse. Nothing, I think. Oh, yeah. I remember, all right. Is there one in this room too? No, but some other room with this type of ceiling for sure. Nothing. Hello there. Locked. So there's, you can see here it's locked. I think it's white or something if the door is unlocked. It's a good system and it seems small, but it lets you know from afar if the door is open. You can tell. Is there a secret door here or something? What's this? Doesn't seem like this is the second time we see these guys' picture. Can't do windows. That's not this castle for sure. Looks something like out of Assassin's Creed Valhalla or something. Hmm. Look at the chair. Oh, this music, man. I don't know if you're wearing headphones, but I am, and I think I'll go to sleep. If I just sit here. Norstein's Labyrinths. A craftsman of the late 19th century, Norstein was branded a heretic in his homeland. He wandered the lands until he settled in a remote village. Norstein then created four labyrinths, the castle, the house on a hill, the water wheel, and the iron tower. Upon their completion, he put a gun to his temple and took his own life. Each labyrinth is unique and requires its own specially crafted metal ball to operate. Each one contains crystallized human remains, which are said to be Norstein's four beloved wives. The labyrinths are their graves. Damn. Yeah, we don't have what it takes. So, gonna call it an episode here, guys. Thank you for joining me. I'll see you on the next one. Bye-bye.